The following contest is a special guest referee match and is for the Total Nonstop Action Internet Championship.
Here's a woman who knows the rules inside and out.
And she was up all night studying for this.
Referee for this match, Stephanie DiLanza.
I'm sure she's intent on keeping this match squeaky clean all the way through, following the law down to the letter.
You say that like it's a bad thing,
isn't it? Rules were meant to be freely interpreted and only loosely enforced when absolutely necessary.
Boy, I really don't think you know what rules are.
Take a nap, Mr. Relaxed. Or you can just leave.
And here comes one of our favorites.
Just have a way to get your blood flowing unlike any other match.
You can see it in everyone's eyes. They all want this championship. Ladies ladies and gentlemen, we could possibly see the title change hands and a new champion crowned here tonight.
Whoa. Don't you think you're putting the cart before the horse, Cole? The champ is the champ for a reason. That hasn't suddenly changed.
Put her in a position now. Check your face after that one.
Clear the deck. Cannonball coming through.
Here's the pin. Title on the line. Emphatic kick out for the challenger.
An unbiased count from our guest referee.
Official was in the right position at the right time with a perfect view of their shoulders.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power.
I think you're right. Rotating vertical suplex. Nicely done.
It finds a counter.
Oh, my goodness, dribbling.
The champion's down, the champion's down.
Oh, my God, we can have a new champion.
A kick out before three.
Such a timely kick out.
With this much at stake, she's taking her officiating duties very seriously.
Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship? And he kicks out at two.
And the referee was right there with a proper count.
We saw a proper cadence and position on that pinfall attempt.
From the top.
Good Lord. Taking flight.
Big time risk pays off.
The daredevil in you comes out when you take risks like that.
Russian leg sweep.
He's channeling the crowd's energy.
Great athleticism. Oh, just a straight deadlift. The power into a
dominator. Oh, man, what a leg drop.
Turning the momentum to his favor.
Yeah, he is being steadfast in his approach.
Into a power slam.
Thrown out of ringside and back to the mat.
Evades their offense. Super count!
In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
He turns it around. Oh, look at this.
Opponent set right in place.
Split leg moonsault.
Incredible.
But champions need to...
And the champ retains.